statue of a donkey. On South Shield seafront is a decorated donkey. And with him stands a man. The man's name is Jackie and he has no decorations though. He was a hero down on the sand. Shield seafront, Jackie saw donkey rides. His favourite was Murphy, and they waited on the tide to give rides to little children, to flirt with the pretty girls. Now he joined the merchant navy, and he's off to see the world. You sailed the wide world all over, Jackie, till you come to Newcastle in New South Wales. You'd had more than enough of stoking coal, of rolling seas and heavy gales. So you changed your name to plain John Simpson. You jumped ship and you rambled all down on the shore, a shearing drove in and a new recruit for war. Oh, you give a dog a bad name, Jackie. Some things never change. 100 years are almost done. Not a medal to your name. Oh, some things never change, Jackie. And perhaps they never will. 100 years are almost done. You're a hero still. When I signed up for this army, Murphy, I thought I might catch a troop ship home. I could change my name just one more time, never more to roam. But we didn't sail to England, Murphy. No, we sailed right into hell. Now I'm a stretcher bearer in the bloody Dardanelles. And I don't like taking orders, Murphy. I'm not that kind of man. But now I've got this job to do, I will do the best I can. Oh, and you and me are muckers, Murphy. Down here on the sand I will whistle, and I'll sing my song, and we'll march to beat the band. Jesus, you know I'm tired, Murphy. Breakfast wasn't ready today. They said they'd keep my dinner hot. Come on, lad, be on our way. And it's down to Shrapnel Gully again, to the land of blood and flesh and bone. We've been there so many times, you could damn near fetch them on your own. Jackie, did you feel those bullets tearing through? I pray that peace and quiet and dark were the last things that you knew. Oh, you saved 300 wounded men, you and Murphy on your own. And you died to save the very last, and Murphy fetched him back alone. In Whitehall, they sit in judgment still.